All right, what's up? First video up. Welcome me to YouTube. How you guys doing? I'm eating cereal. Is that rude? I'm sorry. But I'm hungry. Anyways. I'm eating with my mouth full. Okay. I am creating this channel so that I can talk about anything that anybody cares to listen to. I will be talking about fitness. I will be talking about health. I will be talking about natural hair. I'll be doing tutorials on natural hair. Me and my boyfriend will be doing Q&As about interracial relationships, about long distance relationships. What else will I be doing? I'll be doing tips for school, things like procrastination, how to be successful. I'll be talking about self-love, self-worth. I'll be talking about how to make your environment and your community a better place. I'll be talking about anything that can be an inspiration or a motivation for you guys. So today, I'm going to just basically say a little bit about myself. So, I am 22. I'm from Stockton, California. Right now, I live in Iowa. I am going to Graceland University, which is a liberal arts school, private school in Lamoni, a very, very, very small town in Iowa. I run track. I do pole vault. What? I do pole vault. I be jumping over stuff. Yeah, I do. I'm a vegetarian, so I do not eat meat. I do still eat dairy and I do eat eggs. Although I am trying to cut down from eating dairy, I have it every now and then. I'm a very spiritual person. God is honestly life. Literally, he is what keeps me running every single day. He is what keeps me smiling. He is what keeps me happy. I read the Bible. I really do. I enjoy it. I love it. Like, it's what keeps me going. I want to start trying to do like meditation and yoga and stuff like that to try to implement that into my spirituality. But one thing, let me say this, is I do not believe in religion. I'm spiritual, but I'm not religious. Two different things. Just wanted to put that out there. I am natural. This is my natural hair. These aren't my natural curl patterns because I did do a twist out. I didn't specifically do a twist out to take it out. I just did a twist out to keep my hair moisturized as a protective style. And then today I just decided to film my first video. So I was like, let me take my hair out and maybe try to make it cute or something, you know? And yeah. Well, what else can I tell you guys about myself? I'm planning to go to grad school. I graduate from my undergrad in April. That's very exciting to me. What else can I say? I'm a Libra. My birthday's in September, which is awesome because Libras are awesome. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, so I think my next video is going to be about health and my diet as a vegetarian. I wanted to kind of start it off that way whenever I get that pumped out. But you guys can always comment and subscribe to my channel. It's new, but I promise you it will not let you down. It will not disappoint. You will be very happy with the things that you hear, the things that you see, and the content in the videos, I promise. So do comment. Let me know if there's anything that I can do differently to change. Let me know if there's any videos that you guys want to see. Let me know if there's any videos that I do that you guys are like, I think you should probably stick to that. Let me know. I'm here for you guys. I want to share what I think. I want to share the things I do. And if it can help you, awesome. So, Joy signing out. Thank you. Nice to meet you guys, and welcome to my channel.